so high, like a diamond in the sky. When the blazing sun is gone, when the nothing shines upon, then you show.
Just, I'm a little late.
Okay. Here we go. In 1 second.
Take my shoes off, but whatever, it's cool.
It's cool.
It's nice. Alright, load game. I just started chapter 5, I think.
I have 8 more chapters to go. One said it's gonna take like 5 hours, probably 5 or 6 hours to finish. That's what I'm guessing. Even though chapter 4 was like 1.5 hours long.
That's fast, loading screen. Don't remember it being that fast on 360 back in 2008.
Isaac, I can smell the contaminated air from here. It's spreading faster than I expected. I'm trying to isolate it, but it's not going to buy us much time. We have to get that thing off this ship. The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab. I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
Or how much money do I have? I got 6k. But one, I might buy some ammo. One thing of ammo. How many power nodes do I have? 4. Maybe. Open up.
Looks like someone has reprogrammed the door locks on this deck. And recently, too. I guess we're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship.
Ooh, ammo. Or whatever, money. Still alive? Okay. There we go. What was that? Contact beam. Okay. I've been near, right? Yeah, I have, but I miss this. There we go.
cars for the chemistry station. Once you get the chemicals, you're also going to need a DNA sample of the alien tissue. I'll search the records for one.
Didn't I grab ammo? But I did. Whatever.
Can't hold me here.
Personal log, Dr. Charles Mercer. I now have a live subject for my study. I'm eager to validate my tissue regeneration. Initial restraint was problematic, but now the patient's resting comfortably. He trusts me, Dr. Kind. He puts his life in my hands. He knows his part in all of this. Understands what I'm doing. The forehead has been swabbed clean and marked.
What are you doing with that?
No attempting to create a passage to insert the sample.
Okay.
Processing request. Please stand by. Antigen compound completed. Please remove.
Your fight for survival is admirable but pointless. And yet you keep on going. It almost makes me think that we had hope as a species. And we're the only one who sees that we have died out a long time ago. We just haven't accepted it yet. Stop running. Stop your struggle. Our future, your future, the future of our race ends here. Allow me to introduce you to humanity's child, the children that will replace us. Our greatest creation.
Are you still alive? I have two rounds, we're gonna be alive. I'm gonna let it kill me and take my ammo back. No, I won't.
Find a DNA sample of the growth. According to lab records, there's an inert sample stored in the ICU. A Dr. Mercer was apparently doing intensive research on it. I've been trying to contact Hammond, but all I'm getting is static. Isaac, you've got to hurry.
Buy some more ammo. That should be good. Over here? No. Okay. Where do I need to go? Through there. What is that? Oh. Ammo. Where the fuck do I go? Oh, there it is.
Keep shutting down the door protocol. I bypass the lock. Go!
Oh. Am I going straight? Yeah. Alright, not behind me anymore. Alright, good. Gold schematic. On the left. Anything down there? No. Save the game. Heal.
Patience. Your time is soon. Very soon.
it, Isaac. Now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Warning. Life support system failure on medical
deck. What the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
Going that way. All right, let me get some air. That killed me. Of course. Okay, where am I? Put you down. I don't care about the audio log again. Here we go. Save the game again. I can't.
Whatever. That's it, Isaac. Now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Warning. Life support system failure on medical deck.
What the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
Save my ammo. Come down here. Come on. Or not. I'm good at my ammo. Just whatever I have in my clip. Alright. 15. I hate these dudes so much. The money. Nothing else, too. Yep. Okay. Whatever works. Anything else I'm missing? Nope. Where am I going? Back away. Going in there? Or this way? Go this way. Alright. Oh, open up these.
Alright.
There was a room to the right that had some loot I can grab.
That's it, Isaac. Now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Warning. Life support system failure on medical
deck. What the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station,
ammo.
But you don't have
money.
Much time.
That was a waste. I shouldn't have done that yet. Should not have done that. I shouldn't die now. Alright, I'm good. 15 rounds, alright. more. Can I not miss?
Game, no, please.
Okay. Grab you. No. Alright. Oh, I stasis it. Never mind. I popped it, didn't I? RIP. I'm dead. What? That's what I'm gonna do. So kill me. Kill me. Thank you.
I'm gonna stasis those bug things the first time around repost them. So I'll save more ammo.
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Warning. Life support system failure on med.
Who the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
There we go. Keep it going. Gotta go fast. Did I pop that? No, I didn't. Okay, we're good. Let's you up. Can I grab a medkit? I guess not. No, I didn't. Okay. So I want a med pack. I might need one. I'm cool on nodes for now. I'm gonna buy a small one. Pick up the blue. Where am I going? This way. Plenty of ammo.
The atmosphere. A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponics deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan.
Okay, they're all done. Alright. Toro there again.
On the atmosphere. A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponics deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan.
Don't need air. Don't need range. Nah, let me just do health.
Hydroponics as fast as you can. Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
I'm beginning to truly admire your spirit, misplaced as it may be. I think you should see the whole plan. You should not spurn the hive mind's offerings. You deserve to witness that, at least.
Line react whenever you use.
Serve as the catalyst to the salvation of our species. these specimens will return to Earth with me. I will spread their divine glory across the entire planet. I will leave you with my creation. Embrace the inevitable.
Do I lock him in there somehow? Okay. Ow. The animation, but it didn't shoot. I spilled my coffee over me. Oh god. One second.
Okay, I'm back.
I'm still thirsty. Where's he at? Come here. I don't know what he's doing. It's weird.
I'm just gonna do that first instead of getting all the ammo.
See that thing. I've managed to override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics. Let's just hope there's enough time.
That was just moving his mouth things, tentacles. Yeah.
is that? Blow the chair.
Oh, just lights. Or, well, the chapter's done.
Chapter 6, hope. How many chapters are there, 12 or 13? I can't look yet. There are... Twelve. Okay, one second.
Okay.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
What did that just use? I think he used a medkit. I have no idea how. Okay.
Initiated.
Look at that dude. I'm your Tom Cruise, just saying.
Isaac. you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off. The air's rotten. I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Shut itself in food storage. Crew that was on this deck, I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated. Swollen. They're like poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition.
Why is that so blurry?
Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right. There's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
Okay.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
I have to go that way anyway, probably. So let's go over here for now. I'm cool. Up in inventory, look at it, fool. Oh, but oh god. Yeah, I'm fine for now. Let me go ahead and use this.
I suppose I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
I have a note. That was loud for some reason.
Thank you. Plenty of ammo.
Oh, 44? Yeah, 44. Oh, it's a leg. Okay.
Replacing nutrient bag.
I'm going to floor 2. Yeah.
Warning. Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
That's a whole other area, so. Save. They are impossible to rev. Well, 33 drones. Alright. I'll hit it. There we go.
Entering zero gravity.
Didn't drop anything. I think my inventory is here.
Warning. 10 kiloton mass detected in food storage.